frustration, it comes from trying to best a critter who's totally opposed to getting eaten. The difficulty of fooling that bird is what makes my knees shake. And even with the sacrifices, I'd do it all again. Close to the way I've done it. Slower if I could. There's really only this one life to do what you love. And I love the time I spend in these woods most of all.